So, you're the one they've got working for them. I've heard about you. You're a real charmer. Well, whatever. As long as I get paid, I don't care who you are. So, I just saw a group of samurai who looked a little on edge going to that inn. I'll bet they're the ones you are after. Most likely, they'll be taking turns to stand guard till morning. I recommend you strike at dawn. Once you have the letter, wait down here. I'll be waiting.
Don't you worry about a thing.
I'm ready for action! Very nice!
The Red Demon sent you. Admit it.
Fall back.
Oh.
prepared to die!
Hey, you're not looking so good!
I can keep going.
Wretched car! I will cut you to shreds! I must die. I'm going to take you with me! Imperial Trusk. Please, someone. With this, if you can stop the Red Demon.
You have done well. Now, I'll take that letter. I know about you. How you're working for both Taka and Katsura. Listen, I'll see who'll pay the highest price, then split the proceeds. And if you don't cooperate, I'll reveal everything. Neither of them will ever trust you again, will they? Now, come on! Give me the letter! Stubborn, aren't you? Well, whatever. But just this once, you understand? Anything for an easy life.
Help you with. Very good. Very good. Please come again.
Let's go. Hey, you there! Hey! You've seen more than your fair share of battles, I'd wager. I can see it in your eyes. If you have a moment, I would like to talk. I'm a broker. One who seeks the services of Ronin like yourself. Would you be interested in taking on a job? The request comes from the commissioner's office. There's a particularly dangerous criminal that they'd like to get rid of. Good. Take care of it as soon as possible. And be careful. The man is a skilled fighter who's cut down countless officers. There you are. It's done, I take it. You're even stronger than I thought you would be. Now then, another request has come in from the commissioner's office. This time, they want an officer dealt with. You'll do it, yes? Excellent. From what I've been told, the man's downright scum. Don't hold back, just because he's an officer, you hear?
You think you're doing, barging in uninvited?
Huh? What are you doing here?
This is Izawakada. He's from Tosa, like me. He's going after a bad guy and asked for my help.
Right. I think I see what's going on here. Ryoma, you sure we can really trust them?
Of course. They've been by my side ever since we arrived in Yokohama. I guarantee they're a good person and a damn good fighter to boot.
Right. Your word is good enough for me. Let's get straight to it then. I was in Kannai when I happened to hear one of those reprobates was in town. He's staying in Hodogaya and is planning to sneak into the pleasure district. Let's look for him on the road. He won't have many guards with him. So we'll be able to take him out. Easy. He works for the Shogunate, cracking down on its enemies, trying to open up the country. But he's been taking bribes from foreign merchants the whole time.
If he's feathering his own nest, he shouldn't get away with it. How's our country supposed to change if guys like him get to do whatever the hell they want?
We'll leave when the time is right. Slipping into the night is our best bet. Thanks. Just make sure you don't slip up. We go on foot. They'll know we're coming if we ride.
Izo's like me, a fellow country samurai from Tosa. He's good in a fight and as honest as they come. It was Izo himself who thought up this plan. Said that if we're going to change Japan, we have to do what little things we can. Samurai like Izo and I are descended from the retainers of the old lords of Tosa. When the Yamauchi family took over, well, they've never thought much of us. Even in our hometowns, we can only aspire to petty positions. We can forget about chasing any dreams worth a damn.
And Ryoma's family isn't even poor, like mine. I hope you see, if we want to bring about a change in the world, it has to be done this way.
We're here.
All right. We'll lie in wait for a man in this area. How about up there?
That him? Our man's here. Just like his old thought.
there!
Yet more misguided kids. I've seen plenty of you.
Please stop! I'm just trying to forge good relations with the foreigners to help negotiations.
Shut up. Rotten shogunate dog. Well, at least he got to fight like a samurai before he died.
Right.
Countless people are suffering because of him. Is that not reason enough?
Well, for a corrupt official, he seemed like he had good intentions.
We've been here too long already. Let's go before anyone comes.
You look like you've got deep pockets. Pay up!
Saved my skin. Yeah, take this.
You there!
I ordered some wares from a hawker, but he's taking forever to bring them. Dangerous as it is out there, I don't dare go to check on him. You look like you can handle yourself. Could I trouble you to find the hawker?
Truly?
Oh, thank you. Now, as I recall, the man said he usually passes by a big ginkgo tree. Rumor has it bandits prowl the area. And I just hope nothing bad has happened.
Tecmo-ge! take what doesn't belong to you, eh?
Shame about that peddler. I suppose I should have acted sooner. Nevertheless, thank you for retrieving the goods. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.
Fool! Serves you right for rebelling against your lord!
You've been seen. Kill him for me, will you?
How are you? Sorry to cut to the chase, but this is important. I received an anonymous letter the other day, challenging me to a duel. In times like these, I doubt it'll be a fair fight. But if it's a trap, it's not a very good one, is it? Anyway, I need to know who I'm dealing with. Takasugi was going to help me, but the Shogunate is watching us. The Choshu can't afford to be associated with any funny business. Which brings me to my request. Will you come with me? It's a lot to ask, I know, but please, I could really use your help. Absolutely not. I'll be in the thick of it with you. Despite appearances, I'm not too bad with a sword, you know? I don't intend to be outshined by you. The letter specifies a time and place. We'll leave when it's time. So, are you with me? Good. Thank you. As always. Right. Let's go. To be honest, I wasn't expecting you to come. After all, it has nothing to do with the samurai you're chasing. But I'm sure you have your own reasons.
Over here! Get him!
Take it easy.
Well fought, though I expected nothing less from one so brazen as to rebel against the Shogunate. This won't be the last time we meet, I am sure.
By the sound of it, you've come here just to take the measure of me. Well, what would you do with him? No, wait. Sorry, I know I was the one who asked for your opinion.
You're soft, Katsura. Just like they say.
All eyes are on the Choshu now. And I don't just speak of the Shogunate. If we can end this peacefully, then we must. But the way he wielded his sword, could he be from Satsuma? And with that level of skill, why he must be... No. I shouldn't make assumptions. Well, with you as our ally, I know we can handle anything. Though I should admit, for a moment there, I wondered if you'd betray me. Then I'm glad to hear it. I suppose I should make this the last time I ever doubt you again. Thank you.